At our upcoming meetings, further normalization of interest rates will be appropriate. The front-loading today of the exit from negative interest rates allows us to make a transition to a meeting-by-meeting approach to our interest rate decisions. Our future policy rate path will continue to be data-dependent and will help us deliver on our 2% inflation target over the medium term.